This area was turned off for the night. This is the after party for exhibitors, but all of these games worked with exception to one or two. So if you do come on Saturday or Sunday, most of these games worked. I just, it's the best way I can get footage of what games are here is when no one's in here. Very good lineup of games this year. Custom games being worked on. The Marco Pyramid. This year's lineup and layout was very, very, very good. Well spaced out. There was also another auxiliary room full of arcade and pinball machines and other vendors. It has the console games. But it's a very good show. Maybe the best year yet overall. And a really big tournament going on for main classics and women's. So really impressive year.